Dear parents, as we discussed in the last video, these are the first set of cursive letters that we should teach to our kids first, right? From this, we have already learned the cursive letter C in the last video. Today, we will learn the cursive letter A. So parents, now let's understand how to write the cursive letter A. Okay, it will be in the same format of cursive letter C with little change. Let's see. I will write the letter C first, then I'll teach to write cursive letter A. How to write C? Slanting line, curve, come back on the same slanting line, touch the blue line, go. This is the cursive letter C, right? Now let's learn how to write cursive letter A. Slanting line, make a curve, come back on the same line, touch the blue line, go little up, touch the curve, come on the same line, touch the blue line, write like this, A. Slanting line, curve, come back, touch the blue line, come back. Okay, let's write once again. Slanting line, curve, come back, touch the blue line, A. Slanting line, curve, come back, touch the blue line, right? Slanting line, curve, come back, touch the blue line, come down, make a curve. So this is how you can make your kid to write cursive letter E. You have to make practice both C and A. Once the kid learns C, make the kid practice the letter A.